Look at the waves, sweetie. Aren't they pretty?
Sweetie, it's Mom. Listen to me. This is very important. You need to stay put. Don't leave the fenced-in area. Don't go into the basement. Don't mess with that machine outside. Just don't go anywhere, all right? Stay in the shed and wait for me. There are some dangerous animals loose, and I don't want you to get hurt. Everything is going to be fine. Just do as I say. Sweetie, you have to stop messing with things. I know you love to explore and play with machines, but this is for your own good. You won't be safe if you don't mind me and stay put.
Thank you.
disobeying your mother, Autumn. Disobedient girls get punished.
And the trees have many eyes.
They see everything. They judge everything.
And the wolves know, too.
And I know. Don't touch that machine. Stop getting into things. Don't try my patience. Part of don't go into the basement, don't you understand? I've tried being nice, and apparently you're too stupid for nice. So get back in your little shed and wait there, quietly, until I decide what to do with you.
Or do you want to die?
little shit? Do I have to nail your fucking arms to the floor? I will twist your legs off and break every bone in your ugly little body if I have to. I am your mother. You will obey me. Get back in your fucking cage. You're some special. You aren't special. You're spoiled. because I'm wasting my life giving you the things I didn't have. Still be there. This will all still be there. Do you know what lives deep inside Autumn? Love and feelings, a forest and a basement, locked away and unconditional. And you can't let them both out. The world is a growling, grinding machine, and you can't escape its teeth without teeth to match. It devours little girls like you. Eats you up from the inside. Someday you'll know the meaning of ruin and wasted years. You'll have children of your own, and you'll understand. You can't live life without the howling wolves.
Thank you.
Look at the waves, sweetie. Aren't they pretty?